Hello kids, how are you doing today? Today I am learning about a 120 chart, but I need the help of one of my friends. Have you seen him? He is a robot and looks a lot like a ball. There you are. My friend is going to help me learn about this chart that has 120 numbers on it. Let's take a look. This chart is really helpful to know how to count to 120. Up here at the top, the numbers start at 1 and count to 10 as you move across the row. As we count past 10, you can see the next number starts on the row below it. This chart has been really helpful to me because sometimes I have been asked to count past numbers I am not familiar with. For example, do you see where my friend is now? He is on the number 46, and if you were asked to count on starting at 46, it would be a little hard to do. But with this chart, we can see the next numbers by moving to the next box on the right. Let's count some numbers above 46. 47, 48, 49, 50. You guys are amazing! We started counting from 46. Great job! This chart has tons of cool ways to help us. Now take a minute and look at this chart and tell me if you see any patterns. I can see lots of patterns in this chart. For example, my friend is on the number 2, and if you move down the column, you will see that all the numbers below end in the number 2. In fact, all of the numbers going down in other columns are the same way. They all end in the same number that is at the top. How cool is that? Another cool thing to notice is that when we go down each row, we add 10 more. To show you this, let's start at the number 1. We now move down one row and we are at the number 11. We just added 10 to the number 1. Awesome job! Now if we go down another row, we add 10 more and get 21. We could go all the way down and each row we get to just add 10 numbers. This can be very helpful to know this. We can use this chart to learn more about numbers, do addition, subtraction, and a whole lot more. Take time to practice counting all the way to 120. Once you know how to count to 120, try starting at random numbers on the chart and count up from there. Thank you guys for joining us today. Take care and keep on learning. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. Please share the video and subscribe.